What we've learned so far is that this accident, the 911 call report, came in at 670 at Central. It appears to be involving two semis, one rolled over, or a semi and a tanker. Now, eastbound I-670, as we've been saying, is closed. Clearance time is about 2 hours, and we have been receiving reports of critical injuries involved in this accident. A detour option for people to take I-70 to the north side of the loop will be